The CDC recommends wearing a cloth mask or a face covering while out in public to prevent the spread of COVID-19. Wearing a mask prevents the spread of contaminated aerosol droplets. You could be asymptomatic. Don't be a silent spreader. Your mask should cover your nose, mouth, and underneath your chin. Mask out with me.